Hey, welcome back. It's Bill Shea from the City of Toronto. So let's talk about weeping tiles. What are they? What do they do? Well, weeping tiles, also known as foundation drains, are underground pipes that run along the outside of your home's foundation. The pipes have tiny holes in them and are designed to collect rainwater or groundwater and direct it away from your home, stopping your basement from flooding. So why are they called weeping tiles? Well, the name originated from when terracotta tiles and clay pipes were used for drainage in old houses. The clay pipes were designed to be porous and weep rainwater or groundwater into the surrounding soil. Weeping tiles connect into your home's plumbing beneath your basement floor, sometimes in several locations. If the corners of your basement floor are damp or keep getting wet, could be a sign that your weeping tiles aren't working properly and need to be repaired or replaced. If your weeping tiles are connected to the sewer system, it's recommended you have them disconnected and install a sump pump and backwater valve to help prevent basement flooding. We'll talk about what sump pumps and backwater valves do in another video. If you're not sure if you have weeping tiles or if they're connected to the sewer system, call a licensed plumber. They'll be able to tell you more about your home's sewer system. The plumber can use a camera to inspect your sewer system to make sure all your weeping tile connection points are identified, because the last thing you want during a severe storm is for your backwater valve to close and the water from your weeping tiles has nowhere to go and ends up in your basement. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about how to prevent your basement from flooding and want to take advantage of the Basement Flooding Protection Subsidy Program, go to toronto.ca/basementflooding or call 311.